Hey everyone, I'm meteorologist Aaron Minkowski. If you look at your forecast for this Thursday, you're going to find temperatures in the teens this morning with snow showers, especially north and south of Buffalo. Partly sunny and cold this afternoon with temperatures in the low 20s. Skies clear out tonight, light winds, fresh snowpack allowing temperatures to really drop off. You're going to start your day on Friday with temperatures in the single digits.
Okay, Aaron, thanks very much. Good morning to you. Taking you through the 716 in 2 minutes, I'm Ed Ranch. This morning, the investigation continues as to how a man stole a Buffalo police car. It happened last night just after 6:30 near South Park Avenue and Marilla Street in South Buffalo. Police say the suspect took off in the patrol car before hitting another car, then hitting a house. At least one person was hurt, but is expected to be okay. All new this morning, another major city in our region is cracking down on leaving your pets outside in extreme weather. This time, it's Niagara Falls. According to the Niagara Gazette, city council members voted unanimously for an ordinance similar to the one adopted in Buffalo just before the new year. The new law makes it illegal to leave your pets outside when it's below freezing or hotter than 90 for more than an hour. Offenders can face up to $250 in fines, but unlike Buffalo's law, the paper is reporting violators could face up to 15 days in jail and even possibly have the dog seized from them. The Sabres are looking to keep their playoff hopes alive in Chicago tonight. This is their first game back since Monday's second period collapse against Edmonton. Buffalo is 11 points back of Montreal for the final playoff spot with 16 games left on the schedule. Puck drops tonight at 8:30. And that's the 716 for you in 2 minutes. Thanks for being with us. The next update is available for you today at noon and always on WKBW.com. Have a great Thursday.